Hello, I hope everybody have a wonderful day today. I decided to do three simple salads and it will take me just a couple minutes. Let's see it. So what I need for this, I need cucumbers, I need tomatoes, celery, red onion, and avocado, little bit eggs for decoration. And cilantro, because I like cilantro. It's salad for myself. And let's to do it. And in proportion, don't worry, be creative. If you like lots of onion, put lots of onion. If you like tomatoes or cucumbers, see what you can do. Cucumbers I will do half, because I will save for another salad. Salt and pepper. You can do different dressing. I decided to do ranch.
Okay.
So, how you like? And we will put here.
Smells good.
Smells good. Yes. I love it. Okay. Right now, decoration. Decoration, I want to surprise you. Just a second. I make a rose. So I wash my hands. So I'll do avocado. Pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay. I do a couple of eggs. Like that. And this is beautiful, gorgeous rose. How about this salad? Okay, I'm going to move this stuff. Is it pretty and healthy? How about second salad? Actually, I really like this salad, but it's very, very simple. We have to take cucumbers, boiled egg I cut, green onion, salt and pepper, and mayo. And it will be very, very simple. So we will put everything in the bowl. Oopsie. Green onion. Green onions, it's like my mom, she likes green onions. She lived up to 95 years old in 5 months. And she always bring me green onions when I went shopping for her. So I think it's probably healthy. And salt and pepper. Right now we have to take maybe 1 spoon of mayo. Not much, like we have to see how it's, and mix it. I like this salad, it's just like, oh my gosh, it's very, very, very yummy. You have to try, it's like very fast, boiling egg cut, cucumbers and green onion, salt and pepper. And okay, we'll put on the bowl. And it's very, very healthy, believe me. So, okay. Right now, okay, looking good. You see? Right now, decoration time. Bingo! Look at this rose. But you know what I will do? So I'm very gently, I'll take and place this. And this is cilantro. Bad. How you want to do it? Woo! Oh, what a gorgeous! Look at this. We'll do like. Is it beautiful? Wow! I'm surprised. You know, I didn't practice. I thought, let's all do salad with roses. And today we got one. We are going to do the third salad. And I took cabbage, chopped it, boiled an egg, cut it, green onion, but I took white part. Cilantro for decoration, salt and pepper, and mayo. Simple.
So hard-boiled egg.
Hard-boiled egg. Okay, let's do it. I try to do fast. Okay, boil eggs. Boom. Oh, that's easy, schmeasy. Onion, and you can use how you like, because it doesn't matter, no mistake. Actually, I don't like all measurement, just do it. And salt and pepper, how you like. Oopsie, mix it, kind of like. And we'll put some, maybe mayo, how you like, and we'll mix it. Don't do too much because it will be kind to lose liquidy. And for people who love cabbage, that is great salad. I love this salad. It's so simple. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, and mix it kind of, it has to be all mixed because salt and pepper. And right now we will put in bowl and then we will decorate. Never afraid to cook, because it's like, what kind of mistake you can make when you cook? Just you will learn how to cook. Looking very beautiful. Oh my goodness. Decoration time. have to place this so gentle. This is from plum. I cut and making like, oh, oh my goodness. And we will do a little bit like, you know, whoa. Wow. I am very proud about myself. You know, why not? Because today we went on a date with my husband and I decided, you know, I'll do three different salads. And somehow in my mind, I end up like, let's decorate it with roses. And I did three salads. You see how I fix very fast. I prepared like cut, boil and eggs, but it's simple. So this rose from plums, I did, and this cilantro leaves, and this rose from green apple. I peel green apple, and this is beautiful, like autumn, looking like it's from my balcony, and the cilantro, and this is actually very healthy three salads. Today I'm going to eat this one. And the rest I'll give to family. I hope you like this video. Don't afraid, prepare any food. What you got, be creative. And I hope everybody have a wonderful day. God bless everybody.